بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سلمان رضي الله عنه narrates that he had asked Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam about the 40 ahadith concerning which he sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, if anyone from amongst his ummah memorized them, he would enter paradise. Sulman radiyallahu anhu asked, which hadiths are they? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam replied, say, an tu'mina billah, you believe in Allah, wal yawmil akhir, and the last day, wal malaika, and the angels, wal kitab, and the divine books, wal nabiyyin, and all the prophets, wal ba'thi ba'dal maut, and life after death, wal qadri khayrihi wa sharrihi min Allah, and fate, good and bad, are all from Allah, wa an tashhada an la ilaha illallah, and that you bear witness there is no God except Allah, wa anna Muhammadan Rasulullah, and that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam is the final messenger of Allah, wa tuqima as-salata bi wudu'in sabighin li waqtiha, and pray salah after performing proper wudu on time, wa tu'tiya az-zakah, and pay zakat, wa tasuma ramadan, and fast in Ramadan, وَتَحُجَّ الْبَيْتَ إِنْ كَانَ لَكَ مَالٌ, and perform Hajj if you have wealth. وَتُصَلِّيَ اثْنَتَيْ عَشَرَةَ رَكْعَةً, and perform the 12 rakats of Salah, فِي كُلِّ يَوْمٍ وَلَيْلَةٍ, every day and night. وَالْوِتْرَ لَا تَتْرُكْهُ فِي كُلِّ لَيْلَةٍ, and never leave out the witr prayer each night. وَلَا تُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ شَيْئًا, and do not ascribe or partner anything to Allah. وَلَا تَعُقَّ وَالِدَيْكَ, and do not disobey your parents. وَلَا تَأْكُلْ مَالَ الْيَتِيمِ ظُلْمًا, and do not devour the wealth or property of orphans unjustly. وَلَا تَشْرَبِ الْخَمْرِ, and do not drink wine. وَلَا تَزْنِ, and do not commit adultery. وَلَا تَحْلِفْ بِاللَّهِ كَاذِبًا, and do not falsely take an oath in the name of Allah. وَلَا تَشْهَدْ شَهَادَةَ زُورٍ, and do not give false evidence. وَلَا تَعْمَلْ بِالْهَوَى, and do not yield to carnal desires. وَلَا تَغْتَبْ أَخَاكَ, and do not backbite. وَلَا تَقْذِفِ الْمُحْصَنَةَ, and do not falsely accuse a chaste woman. وَلَا تَغُلَّ أَخَاكَ الْمُسْلِمِ, and do not hold ill will towards your Muslim brethren. وَلَا تَلْعَبْ, and do not indulge in useless amusements. وَلَا تَلْهَ مَعَ اللَّهِينَ, and do not indulge in activities that distract from the zikr of Allah. وَلَا تَقُلْ لِلْقَصِيرِ يَا قَصِيرِ, and do not address a short person as, O you short one. تُرِيدُ بِذَٰلِكَ عَيْبَهُ, with the intention of finding fault with him. وَلَا تَسْخَرْ بِأَحَدٍ مِّنَ النَّاسِ, and do not make fun of anyone. وَلَا تَمْشِي بِالنَّمِيمَةِ بَيْنَ الْإِخْوَانِ, and do not slander and sow discord between brethren. وَشْكُرِ اللَّهَ عَلَىٰ نِعْمَتِهِ, and be grateful to Allah for His favours and bounties. وَتَصْبِرُ عِنْدَ الْبَلَاءِ وَالْمُصِيبَةِ, and be patient during affliction and hardship. وَلَا تَأْمَنْ مِنْ عِقَابِ اللَّهِ, and do not feel secure from the punishment of Allah. وَلَا تَقْطُعْ أَقْرِبَاءَكَ, and do not sever your ties of kinship with your relatives. وَصِلْهُمْ, and join ties with them. وَلَا تَلْعَنْ أَحَدًا مِّنْ خَلْقِ اللَّهِ, and do not curse anyone from the creation of Allah. وَأَكْثِرْ مِنَ التَّسْبِيحِ وَالتَّكْبِيرِ وَالتَّحْلِيلِ and increase the repetition of tasbih, subhanallah, takbir, Allahu Akbar, and tahleel, la ilaha illallah. وَلَا تَدَعْ حُضُورَ الْجُمُعَةِ وَالْعِيدَيْنِ and do not be absent for the Friday and Eid prayers. وَاعْلَمْ أَنَّ مَا أَصَابَكَ لَمْ يَكُلْ لِيُخْطِئَكَ and firmly believe that what was ordained for you cannot be missed. وَمَا أَخْطَأَكَ لَمْ يَكُلْ لِيُصِيبَكَ and whatever you missed was never ordained for you. وَلَا تَدَعْ قِرَاءَةَ الْقُرْآنِ عَلَى كُلِّ حَالٍ and never give up the recitation of Qur'an under any circumstance. Salman radiallahu anhu says that he then asked Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam what reward would be given to one who memorizes these ahadith. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam replied, Allah will raise him up in the company of prophets and the ulama.